Okay, I take over for Kyle again. He not here, so I welcome myself back. Thank you very much. Today, we take a look at the Kyle old laptop from 2009, almost 10 years ago. His first laptop in the college, his freshman year at the university. He has no idea I found this. He going to flip his shit when he find out. We going to spy on him, find all the dirt on him. I feel so dirty. That's why I wear the dirty pork clothes. These are Kyle clothes, by the way. So we take a look at the Acer. I believe it's called the Acer Aspire. Maybe back then, but now no one aspire to this. This is old as shit. This look more ancient than a 1,000-year-old egg. The keyboard's so dirty. You could scrape this off with a razor. Why the WASD have so much DNA on it? You know? Oh, what the hell is that? It's white and crusty, but something tell me that's not the frosted flake. So disgusting. Kyle, you know our parents didn't raise us to be like dog. They say, don't be dog. Eat the dog instead. Ah, a Windows Vista. My cousin Pong was the lead developer on the Windows Vista. Right after he delivered the final product, the Chinese Microsoft team killed him. They push him off a bridge, say, hasta la vista. Rest in peace, Pong. But you shouldn't have made a shitty product. Why the trackpad so small? You have to use your pinky or what? Look at the webcam. Says a crystal eye. But they're so small. They should call it Chinese eye. Okay, we turn it on. If it even turn on. Please turn on. I want to make fun of Kyle. Find all the... Oh! Ring. Oh my god! The laptop's so old, it even has wrinkle on the screen. Star Windows normally. No, I want to start it abnormally. What you fucking think? I don't see the anything. Just a black screen and the stupid wrinkle. The cursor move, but a no picture on the screen. Do I need to bro on you like a Chinese hooker? Okay, I reboot. I try again. One more time. Okay, have it your way. We do a safe mode. Better safe than sorry, you know? Password. Okay, think regular Kyle. Boobs. Damn! I'm a stupid ballsack. Think regular Kyle, think regular Kyle. Size doesn't matter. Fucking Kyle, fuck you Kyle. Fuck you, I fucking give up, you fucking... Fuck you, Ryer. Suck my Godzilla dick, Kyle! We in, baby! Time to penetrate your face! Okay, but first I want to look at the spec here. CPU is the Intel U2700 at 1.3 GHz. That's only a single core CPU! That's like having a one Chinaman to do a job. You should always have two. Don't get the two Wegmans, get the two Chinaman. Twice the work for half the cost. Only 3 gig of RAM! So small memory! You remember the Windows Experience Index? Give your system a rating out of 8 based on your system spec. This one only got a 3.2. Still double Kyle's GPA in college. Okay, enough spec. What you got here? He got a uTorrent. Downloading the file illegally like a pirate. Look at that, the uTorrent. He used to send me the file. I put on the DVD and sell on the black market. Good money. Time to look at his web browsing history. Wait, this only go back to the May 19 and the May 16. Only 2 days. We only get 2 days of history. Kyle must have deleted all the juicy stuff. I still hate him, but he's smart. Nothing good here. Gmail, the Facebook, online shopping, Google shopping. He shopped more than a teenage girl. Nothing good there. What a waste of time. Let's see what else he has. Oh, the mother row. Lots of pictures. This one from a Berkeley, July 2010. Look at all the photos. Time to do some digging. Who this? Huh? Windows Photo Gallery does not work in the freaking safe mode. Okay, no problem. Have to get clever. Gonna put it all on the flash drive and review on a different computer. This one suck anyway. Get all the photo, copy. This on my flash drive. I create a new folder called Kyle Sexy Pics Exposed. Paste all the photo. Not enough space, you son of a bitch. Okay, I got a big one. Here we go. Only take a 7 freaking minutes. 7 minutes to transfer the picture. USB 2, so slow. He has a 7 gig of photo here. Must be something juicy we can use to blackmail his ass. Okay, we got the picture. We use a different laptop now. Finally, something more modern and faster. Bricks 09. Where were we? Berkeley, July, 2010. Where is he? Oh, Ricky. Wifey saw Ruga good. She Ruga just as good. Look at him. I have a more hair on my ref dumpling than his whole body. This folder called Cherry. What picture of a cherry? What was Kyle thinking when he was in college? Cherry together. I don't understand. Oh no. One cherry died. It's very sad. This is horrifying. This is so depressing. Kyle, why you make me feel feelings? Backyard. What's in the backyard? What is this? A bunny rabbit. What's a bunny rabbit doing in the backyard folder? Let me move this for him. Go into food folder with the rice and the sausage. There we go. I fix it for you. Free of charge. Kyle's custom PC. His first ever computer build. This one, the Intel 2600K and the GTX 680. Not too shabby for a stupid car. What's that, this one? Kyle and the wife he saw. She looks so cute. He looks so drunk and ugly. This is a picture from vacation. Super boring. Nothing good. Here it looks like he go camping. What a boring trip. Why you want to remember that? Look at me. I went to Texas one time. I took a picture. Here's the proof. No one care. So that's it. Nothing good. I was hoping for much more. Query, Kyle is the stupid, boring person I always think he is. Maybe next time I break into his house, you know? See if there's any, how you say English, skeleton in the closet. His new house have a full closet, so there's a pretty good chance. Thank you for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe. Leave a comment. I don't know. Say anything. Compare my dick to famous building. I don't care. Thank you. I see you next time on my channel. Fuck you, Kyle.